Hi, good day to you, Malaysian investors and clients of Remisia Code BII. Welcome to Preston Ng's channel. Today, I will teach you how to find out dividend information of companies in Malaysia. So first, you have to download this app called the KLSE Screener, which is a free app. And there's no login required and no charges involved. So where do we go? We go to the Google Play Store and download the app KLSE Screener. So I've already downloaded the app here, as you can see, and I will proceed to open the app. So at the app main page, you have to click the search button below, as you can see. Click search and let us have an example of a company like a Maybank. Maybank, one of the biggest companies in Malaysia. Click Maybank and click search for stock, and you would see Maybank here, stock code 1155. Click on Maybank 1155. Only mother shares in Malaysia pays dividends. Warrants do not pay dividends, so it's a good policy to buy mother shares. So Maybank 8.75, you can see DY, a dividend yield now is 6.51% yield. This means Maybank will pay, for every 100 ringgit invested in Maybank shares, you can expect a return of 6 ringgit 51 cents for each 100 ringgit invested in a year at this price of 8 ringgit and 75 cents. So you are now at the fundamentals page. Swipe right twice and you will be at the dividends page. So the recent dividend paid by Maybank, okay? Recently, there are three dates to remember here. First date is the 3rd of September. 3rd of September 2019, Maybank announced that they'll be paying 0.25 cents dividend per share. Okay, the ex date is 18 September 2019. And on 02 October 2019 will be the payout date. So what this means is you have to own the shares before 18 of September 2019, which is 17th of September 2019. You must buy it on the 17th September 2019, and you can sell it on the 18th September 2019 to be eligible for 25 cents cash dividend a share, which will be paid on the 2nd October 2019. If you have 1,000 shares of Maybank, which costs about 8,750 ringgit, based on this current price of 8.75, you can expect to get 250 ringgit worth of cash dividends on the 2nd of October 2019, provided of course if you purchase the shares before 18 September 2019. Okay, so let us move to another example. Okay, another example would be let's look at a real estate investment trust. Sunray REIT, a very famous real estate investment trust company in Malaysia, S-U-N-R-E-I-T. Let's search for the stock. Stock code 5176. We are at the fundamentals page. So the dividend yield of Sunray REIT is now 4.94% based on the price of 1.94 ringgit per share. Swipe to the right twice again. We will land at the dividends page. And let's look at the recent dividends paid by Sunway REIT. On the 8th of August 2019, Sunway REIT announced they'll be paying 2.28 cents cash dividends per share. The ex date is 23rd August 2019, which means you must purchase the share before 23rd August 2019, and you will get 2.28 cents per share, which will be paid on the 10th September 2019. So if you have 1,000 shares, you'll be expected to get 22 ringgit and 80 cents worth of dividends. So additional information for dear investors in Malaysia, this information is and was extracted from the Bursa main website. If you click the white wordings here, income distribution, you will be directed to the Bursa announcement where dividends, announcement of dividends were paid. So all these are legit information, and this app is currently free of charge. I am not being sponsored by this app. So I hope you gain valuable information, and I hope you get addicted to receive dividends in future. So if you have more questions on Malaysian stock dividends and how it's being paid out and distributed, and how the ex date and announcement date and the payout date, how it works, you can leave a message or comment down at the box below and I will reply to you. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a lovely evening ahead, and I hope you get more dividends in the future. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more and share this video. Bye bye.